one of the earnings about to present Stephenville High School.